weird, folks. He was weird. Thank goodness he was talented, but he was weird.
This dog absolutely does not like life.
That was bad.
I'm sorry, my brother. I'm sorry. I know you're right, but for all purposes, the dog looks and sees somebody with that kind of hair, and that can touch him like you.
I love that guy so much. What a shame. What a fucking shame.